And then because it's less dense than the other gases in there, it should come up to the top when I shake it. And since it has a property of being flammable, when Miss Kimmett puts the flame over here, we should be able to ignite the hydrogen gas. Oh.
You gotta have some safety goggles.
I smell fires.
Underneath your hair, I can't stand that, Allie.
Okay,
there we go.
Jane, put your safety goggles on.
Perfect. All right.
Okay,
now we're ready. I'm gonna get close. So there's our hydrogen gas. We actually separated. Those used to be part of the water in your beaker, and now they're a gas.